We found Jill. We left our camera at home. We're on our iPhone, so I apologize if it's shaky. Sarah picked me up from work, and she was running errands, and forgot the camera. But we're doing Hollywood Studios, and maybe it's really sunny. The great movie ride for the last time, possibly. We're going to see Pixar.
Hi.
It's very hot. Jill hasn't been here.
I didn't even know we had a fast pass for this. I'm so excited. Also, at one point or another, this was like the symphony was doing it in Chicago. We missed it, and I like never forgave myself. And so I'm just really excited that we get to be here to do it.
It's super sunny.
It's super sunny and super hot and feels
amazing.
Like super Florida. Like super Disney World, Florida.
And Jill hasn't been here since they took the hat down, so we just all
let's all take a moment.
Because she lives here.
What'd you just get?
Green sample, baby.
Thanks, Naomi, cast member. I got the best one, she said.
Because you have marshmallow.
This is big.
Because it's big and got marshmallow. What'd you think of,
You see me? I
shouldn't have even worn makeup.
Jill, did you give it a thumbs up or thumbs down?
This? Wait.
No, this and the Pixar.
It was very good. I cried. I
don't want to bring this up because my hands are dirty, but
I cried again.
Look at this.
Look how cute this is.
I've never seen
it
before.
You should put it in your little patio.
What kind of hocus pocus happened?
We all go just look this up. I don't even know why, but I got a Patron Platinum Margarita for free. It's not alcoholic though, because I don't think it's legal to give away alcohol.
They just gave it to you for
and
no
Jill,
reason.
Jill got some big old nachos.
Yeah, I'm excited about this.
Looking like nachos and margaritas.
Pulled pork, right?
In Hollywood Studios.
Or is it chili cheese?
I think it's chili cheese.
Chili cheese.
Mm.
can we take all this home? Jill, we're going to take half of this and you're going to take half of this, okay?
Are they going to sell it?
No, they're going to give it to us.
Is everybody ready? Great, because the camera's ready to roll. Ready when you are, CB. Please welcome our host for this one-of-a-kind tour, Robert Osborne.
Thank you. Hooray for Hollywood indeed.
Sorry about the delay, folks, but I wouldn't run around a red light, even in the movies.
Hey! Hey, you! Come in!
I'm not allowed to leave my vehicle.
I said get over here!
I think it's time for a visit to a concession stand. Bye.
Mr. Osborne, wait! Okay, Muggsy, whatever you say.
I'll get you, my pretty! And your little dog, too!
I wonder how we get out of here. What do you folks think? Which way do we go?
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road. Now, why didn't I think of that?
We didn't need that. We had to face it.
Wait a minute. You ain't heard nothing yet.
Come on, Joe. It's your last time ever going on the ride. Put your hands in the mold.
Famous.
Or whatever this is, this show. We're doing Sarah's favorite
right
ride. We're doing Sarah's favorite
front
show.
Row.
And we're gonna sit.
I wanna feel right the
here.
Front row.
Front row.
This is a first for me.
Sarah's dreams are coming true. No, Jill, no one ever likes to go on this ride.
I know,
except
know.
For Sarah.
I enjoy it. I haven't been on it in a while.
No, I knew when you were with us, I was like, Jill will go on it. Nope.
Yeah. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for?
If only I could make him understand. I just don't see things the way he does. Maybe they're right. Maybe there is something wrong with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Pro tip, you don't get wet in the front row.
You get a little drizzle,
it's
though.
It's not the splash zone.
You get a little drizzle. And Jill,
front row.
That is a classic.
I just
like to say, with all the closures in Hollywood Studios, one of the rides that has been enduring at all.
The Little Mermaid.
The Little Mermaid. So take all of that, you haters of the Little Mermaid.
Never give it up.
We have eyes on you.
Not the droids you're looking for.
Guys, it's... I think one man's dream might be closed. I didn't read all the D23 stuff. And to be honest, I didn't follow a lot of up-to-date news on the parks just yet. Because the whole, like, moving to Florida aspect. Is one man's dream closed? Or, if it's not, do they have a date if it is or not? Please help me.
We got
a 10-minute standby. Sarah, Jill.
I feel like we should have filmed that. Did you film that?
I filmed that. We got some magic tonight. We walked off Great Moon Ride, walked in off Little Mermaid. And now we're walking on to Toy Story Mania. I have a confession about this ride. I have a confession. I have never been on standby in this ride. Really. Sarah and I did standby in Disneyland, but not Disney World.
Run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
Thank you.
Where's Mr. Potato Head?
I don't think Mr. Potato Head's here anymore. This is not even a 10-minute wait. This is like
a Finding Nemo ride.
Wait. Yeah.
I'll go by myself, guys, because I don't want to smoke either of you. So it literally was, we were just live streaming on Instagram and this nonsense happened. Jill's lived here for how many years have you lived here now?
6 years.
You've been here 6 years and she comes prepared.
I bring my jacket everywhere.
We had our jackets in the car.
Our cars, our jackets are in our car.
I got a Columbia.
Oh, she's fancy.
It velcros so it protects my hands.
And we are currently stuck underneath this. I came out to try to find a spot with coverage because they're gonna do the fireworks in a second. But the rain is coming straight down and there's nowhere to hide. It's a little wet out, but you gotta survive. You gotta keep going in the rain in Florida if you live here. Now they said that, I talked to a cast member from productions and they said they're starting the fireworks early. So hopefully the rain stops and they start the show.
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away.
My phone away, I'm sorry, it's raining too hard. It stopped raining.
You got my Hanson brother hair though.
Yeah, but look at my little swoop. Jill, the Floridian, was prepared.
Our coats are in the car.
Our coats are in the car. You can hear the thunder.
No matter how sunny it is when you get here.
It's gonna rain.
Oh yeah, and it was sunny. Sunny. Tempted to buy sunglasses.
It was sunny, it was hot, we were like talking about how it did not rain at all. That was my first occurrence of the Star Wars nighttime show.
Yeah, it was good.
I thought it was super good.
I'd like to see it more clear.
Right, I'd like to see it. We saw it from the side, and I wish we could, like, I'll come.
And rain and people walking by. And
so we'll come back and watch it, like, head on, because there's some cool projections that we saw, but definitely cooler projections center.
I love the perimeter fireworks.
Sarah's a cheese ball for the perimeter fireworks. Jill's a Star Wars cheese ball. And so am I.
Love me some Kylo Ren.
Obsessed with Kylo Ren. It was really good. I heard a lot of, like, I've never heard bad things about it, so I was really excited to see it. As you can see, watch as what. Oh, you can see that lightning. We need to get to our car because I'm soaking wet and my phone probably will not work tomorrow morning. Should we just do it here? With Jill here?
Sure.
We're gonna sign off early because Jill's with us and she hasn't been in one of these newer vlogs yet.
Yeah. You know what we said? Yes, I have seen it. I'm a fan. I've liked it. I've subscribed.
So thank you for watching. Give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to see more of us and more of Jill.
And? Oh, it's good to be home.
It's good to be home.
With Jill!
Woo! We know what our goals are. We know what we hope to accomplish. And believe me, it's the most exciting and challenging assignment we've ever tackled at Walt Disney Productions. Thank you.